This countertop Sportsman golf ball vendor slot machine was crafted by O.D. Jennings & Company of Chicago. Originally introduced in 1935 for high-end golf resorts, this machine was highly popular thanks to its colorful Art Deco aluminum casing. While other slot manufacturers struggled to get the required materials to build their products during World War I, Jennings built a business on repurposing existing appliances, such as cigarette machines. It is this ingenuity that grew Jennings & Company to become one of the most renowned mechanical slot machine designers of their day. Golf balls are fully visible through the glass front of the lower portion, allowing the player a glimpse of what they might win. With luck, this 25-cent machine allowed you to win up to 20 golf balls on a single spin. Jennings Sportsman line of slots first appeared in the 1930s, during the golden age of slots, when the most prized machines were made. This particular machine is one of the few to have survived to this day. Discover a world of luxury at MSRL Antiques.